When does rhodiola start working?
Well, that's a great question. Everybody's different. Some people notice effects very quickly, within hours or days. Other people require more of a buildup and also a higher dose. So I can't really say one way or the other how it might be for an individual. Because it's so individual. That's the way adaptogens work. They kind of help rebalance normal biochemical pathways that have suffered from stress, either internal stress or external stress. And everybody's different.